Hey guys, right now I'm trying to reproduce this matcap because this is really really nice, but in studio light. And why that? Because I can do this. And for painting, this is really useful to see the form you will have. And this is really nice. I really like it. That's why I'm trying to reproduce this one. So studio light for this is pretty nice, but the thing that is not is that the rotation is only horizontal, and you cannot follow the object. Could be nice to have a free rotation on the studio light itself completely, to be able to, for example, show this part, because in studio light I will have difficulties to sculpt here, as you can see. And if I use the matcap, this is much better, much easier. But on the matcap, I cannot make a rotation of the matcap. So could be really nice if Blender Dev for 2.18.90 could add a free rotation of this studio light. For example, you have this, and instead of only horizontal, you can make something like that. And like that, we will be able, with Python, to do it. And we will have the best of Studio Matcap. And for sculpting, that will be much, much, much better, in my opinion. I don't know for you, but I really like this possibility to rotate. But I need to be able to draw, and to sculpt everywhere, and to see everything everywhere. Not only this. And if I add, let's see, a light too strong here, I will lose all the settings, all the possibility to see correctly my mesh, etc, etc. So I hope they will see this video and make a little change, please.